Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
I put in www.an, and then that's when I lost you there. No, I actually am a good person. You're a fucking scammer, you piece of shit. You know that?
You're not a good person.
Oh, I'm a damn good person. I find fuckers like you and I destroy you. You're a fucking scammer. No, you're a scammer.
You're like a jerk. You're like an asshole.
I'm an asshole?
You're an animal. Yes, you're an animal. You're just an animal.
I'm an animal. Well, see, at least I'm not fucking scamming people of fucking $400. So, like... Fuck. Cocksucker.
Fuck,
why don't you talk fucking English instead of talking India, whatever the fuck you are. Get a real freaking job. Okay, well that finally fucking went somewhere.
Sorry, there is no one available to take your call. Please record your message after the tone. Press star to discard the recording, or press any digit to end the recording.
Hello there, Mr. Scammer. Just to let you know that I have your number, and I'm going to be calling you all fucking day, including everybody else, because just to let you know that your number's on a scamming website, people are going to be calling you and harassing you. We know that you're a piece of shit. You're a scammer. You're a retard. Can't get a real job. Probably can't even get laid. Because your dick is too frickin' small. I mean, you're a piece of shit. Pull the dildo out of your fucking ass. Go get a real frickin' job. And do an honest living. Because being a scammer isn't going to pay you off, bud. You're going to be in fucking jail or dead because your bosses will... finally realize that you're probably a snitch, and they're gonna take you out. Okay, you're gonna be all over freaking YouTube in a matter of probably like, I don't know, 72 hours probably. You may want to think about it. You may think this is all fun and you need money right now. There are honest ways to make money. All right, get a job, get a real job, even if it's working at a shitty restaurant that only pays you $1.50 an hour. At least that's an honest living, and you know that. Being a scammer is not an honest living. It's just proving that you're a piece of shit. How you can sleep at night, I have no fucking clue. Okay? If you have kids, you don't deserve them. Because they're going to turn out to be just like you. A scumbag. Okay? Your parents should be ashamed of you. They should have dropped you off at a freaking... at the hospital. And just left you there. And they probably would have too if they'd known that you would have turned out to be a scamming piece of shit. Nobody likes it. So, you can block this number if you wish to, but I will keep calling you. Okay? I'm going to be calling all your fuck buds, too, and I'm going to keep calling this freaking number. And I'm going to keep bullying you guys, harassing you guys. You know? I'm going to scam you guys for some money. How about give me... You know what? You're scamming people here at $488.99 times two. Okay? So, give me that money. You don't need it. You don't need it. You are taking it from people the wrong way. You want $488? Go get a job. Okay, you'll make that amount of money in about a month or two, depending on your type of job. But being a scammer isn't one of them. Okay? Let me know when you need to get a big giant set of balls, realize some shit, and become an honest person. And you to tell me that I'm a piece of shit. And I'm a fucking animal? I'm looking at the animal. Okay? You can stop being a scammer. I know you probably won't play this back. But that's fine. Your ass is still going to be on YouTube. And people are going to look at you and say, oh, you're a retard. Yeah? Well, you are a retard. Once again, I feel so bad for your freaking family. That you have to be... You got to get so low in life to become a scammer. You can do better than that. Give it a try. You might feel better. You might sleep better at night. But since you think this is an honest living, well, you'll probably be at this for another 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks, and then you'll be in jail. Okay? People, your call center will be rioted by the police, FBI agents, you name it, everybody, and you will go to jail. And jail is not a very fun place to fucking be, let me tell you about that. Since you have such a tiny little dick, you will become somebody else's bitch in a prison. You won't be the boss. You will be their bitch. You will be taking their underwear and scrubbing it in the toilet. You will be cleaning the toilet bowl and their underwear. Their stuff. They won't be cleaning your stuff. You will be cleaning their stuff. It's called being a bitch. And that's what happens in prison. You have to fight to freaking survive. And you probably don't know that because maybe you haven't been in prison yet. But I bet you probably have been. But, you know, you're a piece of shit, so let me know how, you can call me back and let me know how that turns out for you. Because, you know what, you ain't going to survive. They will fuck you up, one way or another. If the cops don't, your boss will, or somebody in prison will. You might want to think about that. There's two people right now that could destroy your life real quick. People in prison, and your boss. Think about it. Get a job, bud. Get a real job. Even if it's working out
cheap. Press 1 to listen to the recording. Press 2 to save the recording. Press 3 to re-record your message. Message saved. Goodbye.
Whatever happened to Rick?
Whatever happened to Rick? Sorry, I can't hear you.
I said, whatever happened to that guy named Rick?
Right now you're going to connect in with...
Okay.
Because we're going to send you a cancellation and we're going to uninstall that software which is working on your device, okay?
Okay, do you want my phone number or what?
I have your phone number.
No, that's not right.
Please confirm me the number.
It's 817.
817. Uh-huh.
392.
392.
47
47 uh-huh.
80
80 Once the phone is ringing, just listen.
Okay, then.
It's 817-392-4780.
Correct.
Correct.
You know that I know this is a scam, right? I said, you know that this is a scam, right?
No, sir. This is not a scam, sir. We are canceling. Okay, because you already downloaded.
But
Norton Security free 2 months for the premium subscription, which you already downloaded.
But no, I never did download it, though.
I don't know, sir, because you are going to receive a mail from the Norton Security. And Norton is a multinational company. It is a big company.
Okay, I don't fucking care. That number's not mine anyway.
I don't fucking care. That number's not mine anyway. Yeah, your phone is ringing, sir?
Well, not really, because I'm talking to you right now.
Just hang up the line, he will write call you back at the same number.
Okay, well, I know it's a scam, just letting you know, and you guys are going to be on YouTube tonight, so. You can tell all your fuck buddies over there that ain't going to work, huh? I see, I told you. By the way, that number that I gave him, 4780, that's for the Fort Worth, Texas Police Department. So he'll be calling the police department. Incorrect.
Incorrect. Bob, you provided a number, 817-392-4780, to my agent. Whose number is that?
That's my number.
I contacted your number. You got automatically disconnected.
No, I don't know why. Because this number that you called me on right now is not even real either.
Mm-hmm.
It's a cover-up number.
So are you looking forward for cancellation? Are you seated in front of your computer right now?
No.
What would be the best time I can give you a call back when you're seated in front of your computer so that you can fill up the live generated form?
Probably never, because I know it's a fucking scam. Are you stupid?
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
I said I know it's a fucking scam. Are you stupid?
Am I stupid?
Yeah.
Stupid. You fucking asshole.
You're a fucking asshole.
And put the phone in your ass. Remove it.
Put your headset in your fucking ass, you stupid cunt. I'm gonna put you all over fucking YouTube.
You stupid asshole.
Stupid asshole? Who is
this? Thanks for calling the cancellation department. Sorry I missed your call. This is John Cattler here, waiting for your call again, or just leave a message.
Hey there, dipshit, it's me. You made a very bad choice calling this number, or any of my numbers. They're all cover-up numbers. I am a scam buster. You will be put all over frickin' YouTube, just to let you know. And so will your damn fake number. Okay, I am a scam buster. I do find you guys. I call the India police, and I have you guys arrested. You guys are a scammer, a scamming business, and that will be deleted. With you. You will be going to jail. Okay. You tried calling me twice? Every number was a fake number. Like you guys like to do to us. You guys like to use fake numbers. Okay. We know how to play your game. Okay. That's what we do. We waste your guys' fucking time. You guys really need to get a real job. Okay. Get a real job. Even if it's working at a shitty restaurant in town, do it. Okay. Because it's not worth your life going to jail over being a scammer. You want, you know, I mean, somebody's going to take you out. It's either going to be the police or it's going to be your boss. Because apparently when you do bad shit there and you piss off your boss, they take you out. And that's a hell of a thing to happen to you over being a stinking scammer. Wasting people's time, stealing their money that you don't even earn. Okay.
Thank you.
Fuck you.
Thanks for calling the cancellation department. Sorry I missed your call. This is John Kappler here, waiting for your call again, or just leave a message.
It's me again. I'm going to keep calling you, because that's what you guys like to do to us. So how does it feel? How's it feel? Does it feel good? Do you feel good inside? How do you sleep at night being a piece of shit? Being a scammer. And you know, the way you talk to me, saying to shove my phone up my fucking ass, you're not professional. That's not how professional businesses talk to their freaking customers. Are you kidding me? All your pieces of shit are like that. I don't think you guys make any fucking money in what you're doing. You can keep calling any number that you see listed on your phone call, on your little freaking ID call or whatever, but you're just going to keep getting destroyed by us. Okay? You're a scammer. We all fucking know it. Get a real job. It ain't that hard. I know you need money. I know it's hard to make money there. Do it honestly. You know, go get a real job. Like I said, working at a shitty restaurant. Go there. At least it's honest money. You're actually doing your community some good. I don't know how you sleep at night. I don't know if you have kids or not, but I feel sorry for them, knowing that their father is a piece of shit. And a scammer. Okay. I would be very heartbroken if my kids became scammers. I would be wondering what the hell did I do wrong in my life for my kids to turn out to be scammers. And thank God you're not my son. Because that's bullshit.
Thank you.
Thanks for calling the cancellation department. Sorry I missed your call. This is John Cattler here, waiting for your call again. Or just leave a message.
It's me again. Hi. How you doing? Missed you. Give me a kiss. Do you think I'm really buying that your name is John, by the way? You're from India. Give me your fucking real name. You don't need to be doing this shit. You can stop. Okay? Nobody likes you. Nobody's going to ever like you. How are you ever going to find a girlfriend or a wife? And if you do, well, she must be a piece of shit if she actually enjoys the type of work that you're doing in life. That's very, very good. Yeah, if you were my husband, I'd fucking wring your neck out. Because you know what you're doing is wrong. You're hurting innocent people, especially older people that don't know any better. Fuck you. You should be arrested for what you're doing. You can call this number as many times as you wish to. I don't fucking care. Just, I'm going to chew your ass out. Just to let you know. You're a scamming piece of shit. You need to stop. Get a real freaking job. You can do better than that, you hunk of shit. Go do something better. Maybe go to school. That's what you need to do. Go back to school. And then maybe you can actually get somewhere in life. Okay? So if you're done, I'm done. Because I don't like talking to pieces of shit like you. So you can go fuck yourself, fuck your dad, and everybody else too. Get a real job. Okay? Adios, amigo.